Naji Salim Al-Ali was born in 1993 in Palestine in Ash-Shajara village, which is located between Nasra and Tiber cities in the north of Palestine. In 1984, when he was only 10 years old, he was expelled from his village with his family to Lebanon and lived in Ain al-Halwa refugee camp. He traveled to Kuwait to work as a cartoonist and an author in Atelier magazine, and it was the beginning of his work as a creative artist, followed by his working in Asiasi Kuwaiti magazine, Asafir magazine, and Al-Qabas journal. Naji was married to Widad Nasser and they have four children, Khaled, Usama, Layali, and Judy. After they had failed to buy his silence, Naji was deported with his family to Beirut and worked for a Lebanese newspaper, followed by his working in Al-Qabas International newspaper in London. In Wednesday, June 22, 1978, Naji Al-Ali was assassinated as he was going to work by an unknown gunman who shot him under his right eye. After 3 weeks in a coma, he died on Saturday, 13th August at the age of 51. He was buried in Brookwood, the Islamic graveyard in London. His grave was the only who does not have a tombstone by the Palestinian flag.